Welcome back to a brand new Star Wars Battlefront 2 mod map gameplay, and today we are doing a nighttime test. And as you can see, it's very dark, which is why it's called nighttime test. And you can have to help with this if you want to get somewhere. But there's somebody over,
a command post has been lost, but not
which way is spawn. Either way, we're getting pushed back.
Take out that battle droid!
Ah, see, I didn't get any kills. Yeah, I'm really gonna use this gun instead. It's the only one that seems to do some damage. Deal some damage on that team, but... so damn hard to see this gun. Okay, sniping seems to be my strong point. Pretty good now. Got him.
Take out that battle droid!
He's lost control of a command post. The command post is now under hostile control.
Wow, really? Just snipe the fuck out of me. Finally.
Destroyer droid! Watch yourself!
Sniping seems to be fun. Wow. Final place, Anakin Skywalker.
Anakin Skywalker, reporting for duty.
You don't need me here anymore. I'm off to more important battles.
Soldier.
just got hurt. No, I'm not playing on that team. No, I don't want that. I want my sniper.
Command post under attack. The command post is now under hostile control. The Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
Bullseye! Looks like you got this down. Take out that battle droid!
And there we go. We won the battle, but just barely by like 35 people.